Tan has been on top of minds of not only crypto holders, but also the public. You might get overwhelmed when searching for it, since there are nearly 75 million search results on just Google only. But what is Tan really? Let me answer that for you in this video. No tech definitions, just simple explanations. In today's video, we will have a look at three main parts. Here. 1. Definition and history of Tan. 2. How Tan is redefining the blockchain world. 3. Structure of Tan ecosystem. Tan, short for the Open Network, is a cutting-edge blockchain platform built on Telegram, the messaging app with more than 950 million users. It's like the blockchain world's new favorite hangout spot, taking on the role of a scalable, fast, and user-friendly ecosystem for every user. How Tan is redefining the blockchain world? Well, it's speedy. Only after 2 years since its launch, Tan has offered a multitude of advantages that set it apart from other blockchains. Tan can process thousands of transactions faster than you can say crypto. Plus, it won't drain your wallet. Fees are super low. Oh, and it's eco-friendly. No crazy power-hogging computers here. It's like the hybrid car of blockchains. Fast, affordable, and doesn't destroy the planet. First and foremost is its scalability. Tan can process millions of transactions per second. This makes it an ideal blockchain for applications that require high output. Another significant advantage is the low transaction fees. Tan's users can enjoy fast transactions at a fraction of the cost, making the network accessible to a broader audience. Tan's average fee is around $0.01. While in contrast, Ethereum's fees can be much higher, averaging around $20 in July 2024. Or Binance Smart Chain's average fee is at a current level of $0.1. Now, let's talk about the magic under the hood. Tan uses something called sharding. Simply, it divides the blockchain into smaller, more manageable parts. Each shard operates independently, allowing the network to scale horizontally as the number of users grows. That's what Tan does with transactions. Imagine a bustling restaurant kitchen during peak hours. Instead of one chef trying to cook every dish, the kitchen is divided into smaller stations, each with a chef focused on specific tasks. Plus, Tan uses a proof-of-stake mechanism, which is a fancy way of saying that it's way more energy efficient than traditional blockchains. It also has smart contracts, so you can create apps that do things automatically without a middleman. It's like having your own digital butler. Tan isn't just a blockchain network. It's got a whole ecosystem with over 1,351 apps and still counting. There are games, social networks, marketplaces, you name it. It's like an app store on steroids, but without all the boring restrictions. Imagine trading, gaming, and hatting, all in one place, and all running smoothly thanks to Tan. So what can Tan actually do? Designed as a user-friendly interface that makes the process faster and cheaper, Tan aims to attract non-crypto users and pave the way for the mass adoption of Web3. More than just some fancy blockchain, it's a new way to do all the stuff you already love online, but way faster and cheaper. Tan is literally redefining how we think about the internet and what we can do with it. So, what do you think? Is Tan the future or what? Let us hear your opinion in the comment section below. If you have learned a thing or two from today's video, hit that like button to support us. Don't forget to hit subscribe for more fun, no-nonsense crypto talks.